Example 3. Let's simplify this question. First step, I need to solve this bar, and then we'll come to this bracket and this and then this. So first, 18 minus of 5 minus of 6 plus 2 into 7 minus 8 minus 5 is 3. Now close all the brackets. So 18 minus of 5 minus of 6 plus 2 into 7 minus 3, which is 4. 4 into 2, which is 8. Now 6 plus 8, which is 14. So we get minus 14 here. Now we have minus 14 and plus 5. Subtracting, we get 9. 14 is big. So sine of that, which is minus 9. So 18 into 18 minus of minus 9. So minus into minus is plus. So it becomes 18 plus 9, which is 27.